the resistance, okay? Secondly, during the show as much as possible, please stay in your seats and refrain from standing up and moving around. But the most important thing at all times while the Z line is on stage, please do not approach the pool, do not put your hands in the water, and do not stand in the boulders on the right and the left side of the stage, because our Z line will be losing these areas at any point in time throughout the show, okay? Lastly, during the show, I need the help of three volunteers. Now, firstly, I'm going to pick my adults. I need a lady. I've got a lady in red. In red, yes, yes. Okay, I've got a lady. I need a man. Right in front. Okay, so going down here. Hello, let me get to know you a little bit better. What is your name?
Tushad.
Tushad, where are you from?
India.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tushad from India. So you can head back to your seat, and then I'll call you down later, okay? Thank you. Alright, hello! I got a baby as well. Hi, ma'am, what's your name?
My name is Tracing. This man is Yuan.
Tracing and Yuan, where are you from?
China and New Zealand.
China and New Zealand, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the baby. All the way from China. Okay, later I'm gonna need your help, but he's very coughing. Later when you come down, please leave the baby behind because I need both your hands, okay? Alright, thank you so much, and get head back to your seat. Okay, now the last volunteer I need is a child. Now, what I need... So many kids in the house. Okay, I tell you, I need something really specific. I need a child with a watch. We're for monkeys here today. Monkeys, you guys. A little bit distracting. Okay, like I said, I need a kid. You need a watch like mine. It needs to be dark in color, and it needs to be warm and resistant. If you don't have one,
thank you.
day, public holiday, many people. You forgot to mention the most important thing about him.
And that, I was just talking about him.
Yeah, those are good, but not the most important.
Okay, I get it. I know this has been seen as Pedro is a little upset with me because I failed to mention that sea lions, especially Pedro, are intelligent and good looking as well. The frisbees are not here because this is the lady's spot. Yeah.
Yeah, big strong macho man from India, don't go from here. You go up there.
Going to place him lying down on the stage.
And then she's going to tempt him with a couple pieces of fish. That is, in case you're wondering, the cue for him to take this fish is one single clap. Okay, no, I did say one single clap, so if we're going to do this, we're going to do it together on three. Okay, are we ready? Okay, one, two, three. Okay, some of it faster than me, so let's try it again. One, two, three. 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 All right, good, you guys are so easy to train. I'm just kidding. As you can see, we tried and we failed. The fish is still right there. So now, over to you. There you go, great job of self-control. Check this out, the reason why he didn't take that fish earlier is because he knows he's going to get a whole lot more for his self-control and for a job well done. That is what we call intelligence. Okay, now lastly, before fish release, he's going to put his streamlined body to the test through a series of jumps in and out of the water. This is what we call opposing. Goodbye to everybody. So what do you want to do? Of course, he's going to try to get everybody wet, and that's so you don't forget why the show is called the Splash. So hard. Show.